Understand, and so we're living in a culture made of death and fear. Doesn't seem the human race will make it through the year.